So strings are starting to sound a little bit dead these days, so it was time for a change. So I picked myself up some DR high beams, loosen off the strings until it's loose enough that you can either pull it free from the bridge, or you can pull it free from the tuning peg. I also always save the old strings for emergencies. Then you just lock the nut of the new string into the bridge. Or some basses, you gotta pass it through the body or through a hole like this one. Bass strings are always a little bit oversized, so you'll have to cut them down. I usually just ballpark a couple inches past the tuning peg. Unlike guitar strings, you'll have to put it down vertically and then bend it and kink it into place. From there, you just kind of get this funky little position going on where you can hold tension on the string while tightening it up at the same time. And there you go, new string, all good and ready to go. Just make sure that you're changing one string at a time. You never want to take all your strings off, otherwise it'll be bad for your neck.